I didn't know stock market is nothing but compounded machine. That came to my head only in 1991. So I'll tell you, a little later. Then we did research and we said, let's start business. So in 1987, I found partner in my own hostel, that is Motilal Oswal. And he was looking for in Lokhandwala complex, you couldn't get auto rickshaw. So anybody who had bike, you are willing to give him support. And here is, Motilal, who didn't have that bike. I had the bike. So he used to take lift, and he's so good. After first day, he started coming to my house, and he's so restless that he would not wait for the thing on the road, and he will come to me and pick me up, and then we go. So like that, we started developing relationship. And so I knew everything about the market, and I was research associate and reading everything, all the balance sheets and all. So I had a lot of confidence, but I didn't have money, I didn't have any clients. So there was no business. Here Motilal comes, he wants a broker. He has all the, he had trades coming from Ahmedabad and Madras, but he didn't have a proper broker. He was cheated by 2-3 brokers, and he was in lookout for a good broker. I said, this guy mixed as a good partner. He's a chartered accountant, he has an office, he has clients, I don't have anything. So let's come together, So that's how we formed a partnership.